Welcome to Kuching. Today, I'm very glad to have you here in X-FAB Sarawak. Well, with the continuous strong demand for our product, our fab is full and we are running at full speed. That is why we are investing heavily to expand our capacity and to improve our productivity. Today, my team and I are happy to show you how we improve our fab. Let's start with my colleague, Cynthia.
The products we manufacture are highly complex. To complete a single wafer, it takes about 4 months and more than 600 process steps. As we speak, there are more than 80,000 wafers running through our fab. These wafers are being produced for many different customers in different quantities, for many different applications, and using all kinds of technology. The whole fab has more than 400 equipments. It is a challenging task to make this work every single day, 24/7, and yet, we are always looking for ways to do even better. That's why we introduced Scheduler, a system that helps our operator to set the right priorities by analyzing the queue. We are proud that our site has been chosen as a pilot fab. With Scheduler in place, we make our wafer processing much smarter, which will help to increase our capacity. We can't wait for it to go online at all sites. Pushing our capacity limits, our AI team made another big step. Let's take a look.
Even the best machine is not 100% accurate. In our line of work, our operators have to analyze and review thousands of microscopic images every day, including defect detection on our wafers. What takes the trained employee a day of tiring work can be done by advanced computing within a split second. That's why we developed a groundbreaking technology we call AIR. AIR is an AI-based software which improves the accuracy of inline defect classification by 20%. This changes the way we work tremendously, and we are gaining insights that help improve our machine workflows.
Our machines are running 24 hours every day all year long, and they are consuming a lot of electricity. To ensure a stable power supply, we installed 4 new power units with a total power capacity of 4.8 megawatt. We are now able to protect our most critical manufacturing facilities, even when there are external power dips. The key system of our fab can continue running without the risk of losing wafers. With this, our production lines are more resilient than ever before.
What we do in X-FAB Sarawak is a result of about 1,400 committed people working together as a team. For them, we are dedicated to creating a positive and innovative working environment. Our result pays off. Our annual attrition rate as of last year was less than 5% as compared to 15%, which is the national average. The employee satisfaction rate, according to the latest survey, is about 80%. And for the last 8 years, we received 10 HR awards. 6 of them are for best employer or best place to work.
To serve the continuous strong demand for our product, we are also expanding in new manufacturing capability. We invest heavily in building a new clean room to increase our capacity to 40,000 wafer start per month by year 2025. With this additional clean room space, we can further expand our capacity for another 10,000 wafer start per month in the future. So with all these projects in place, we are more productive than ever before.